that respect. Because, you know, I don't know, does it, when he thinks it gets better, when there's another cop shooting or something happens in 6 months, he stands up, and then if something happens again negatively, he sits down again. There's better ways of doing it. And you know, somebody touched on the 18 to 34, the black on black crime. You never see demonstrations, whether it's in Mr. Sharpton or anybody else, that has those kind of demonstrations. It's always if there's an issue with a police officer and a Mallory. So I think at times they lose the real focus. And yes, there is issues. They're bad cops, at which they're bad people no matter where you go. It's never going to be a perfect situation. It's just never. So, and you got to work on it, absolutely. And you got to weed out the bad people, obviously, whether they're white, black, blue cops or whatever.
I agree with you there, but how do you do that? That is the question. All right, let's go to Dan in Milford. You're on the fan. Dan.
Hey, good morning, Rich. Long time to your show.
Hey, what's going on?
How are you doing this morning?
Good.
Hey, listen, I got a question on the Yankees, and maybe you can help me out, because
locally, Harvey, Tom Tempo, 28-13, Syracuse beat Colby, 33-7. At the U.S. Open, Rafael Nadal, Angelique Kerber won in the ninth session. Today, the Williams sisters, both Serena and Venus, in action in their respective third-round matches, as is Andy Murray. Golf, James Hahn, and Ryan Moore, top of the lead at 6-under after two rounds of the Deutsche Bank Championship. And down in Florida, former Giants great Lawrence Taylor has been arrested for DUI. NFL teams have until 4 p.m. today to make their final roster moves. Sports sponsored by Bank of America. Get where you're going and earn 3% cash back on gas along the way with the Bank of America Cash Rewards credit card. Learn more at bankofamerica.com/getcashback. Sports at 15:45, live at the Pepiano Good Sports Desk. Justin Shackle, WCBS 880 Sports.
Thanks, Justin. I'll look at traffic and weather for you in a moment. WCBS News Time, 7:47.
This is my new bonus. The most powerful donor made. Custom treatment levels, less hair and less.